That's just the power of love. He's done it. He's got Mr. Fusion on it.
Be up it,
yeah.
Alongside him.
Okay, go on. Fucking go.
Yeah, you want to see one in action? Well, watch someone try to feed one of them. In a way, though, if you feed one, they'll leave you something as they take off.
Yes.
That's right, it won't be what you gave them either. All right, look at that. There's Grant Zebras up here. Yeah, their stripes actually go all the way around the belly. That's why they're called Grant Zebra. They get lost in the herd, no spinning and tired. You're looking for each other. Everybody go, aww.
Aww.
Yeah, the rest of them will go on Facebook and play Farmville for a while.
Look at that.
That's right. Again, everybody go, aww. Put a little right there. Yeah, these little guys can get 72 channels in high definition on a good coding. Yeah, otherwise they'll need one of those digital converters. Okay, well, that little one definitely will. Alright. Check it out. Alright. We're gonna get some stripes like the zebras if they stand under this palm tree too long. Real quick though, who knows what color the stripes in the zebras really are? What? You don't say. Just kidding. It looks white black. It's actually dark brown. Look at the manes and ends of their tails. Yeah, they got that by eating Chips Ahoy's when they were little. Really, really. there, look at that, they're eating chickens on stilts. Let's forget about them. Yeah, they can, it's the wrong side there. Hey, if you took one anyway, send it to someone you don't like and say, here's looking at you. Right. Everyone go ahead and say, hey.
Hey.
Exactly what the rhino's eating. Yeah, speaking of eating, look at his upper lip there. It's kind of wide and squared off. It got mistranslated to white. That's actually how they get their name, white rhino. Yeah, that part of it is makeup. There we go. I'd stop for a photo, but I forgot my camera, so I'm just slowing down for you guys. Yeah. Look at the length of his horn and the width of your door, right? Whose idea was that? Thank you.